Remember when I wrote about the Pale Men? Remember the stories? The pictures? Okay, okay, check this out. That's one of them. One of the Pale Men. They are real. They came with the Mist. I think they belong to the Mist. Or maybe it's the other way around, I haven't decided yet. You know the story of the Pied Piper of Hamelin? He had a magic flute. First, he lured all the rats in town into the sea, and then, after they refused to pay him for his services, he played the flute again. Only this time, it wasn't the rats that came with him into the water. It was the children. I could swear I heard music when the Mist took everyone away, into the sea. I knew it wasn't natural. I warned them, but they wouldn't listen. They wouldn't listen. So I plugged my earbuds in, turned the volume up real loud, crawled under the table, and shut my eyes. When Springsteen stopped playing, everything had gone dead quiet. Susie's was completely empty. The whole damn town was empty. And the Mist had pulled back out to sea. No more than half an hour at most. Those few days before they all came back were odd days. We lost a couple of people who tried to pass through the Mist. We heard the screams, and we didn't know what to do. Why we were still here. Well, I knew. I know. I'm still here because I'm needed. It's my job, my duty, to find out what happened. What came with the Mist, who the Pale Men are, what they're after, and what lies beyond. Beyond the Mist.
Return to their stations.
Quick access inventory updated.